children in America are counting.
I want to count backwards.
One.
Two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five, six.
Children in Egypt are counting. Children in South Africa are counting.
One, two, three, four.
Children in China are counting. Children in Russia are counting. Children in 120 countries are counting on you. Sesame Workshop puts the proceeds it receives from the sales of its products right back into Sesame Street and other local educational projects for children worldwide. So you did more than just buy a video or attend a performance. You helped educate children around the world. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
Shiny, that I decided, why not watch the number of the day, too? Want to know what it is? Of course you do. Come on, take a look. You see it? You know what it is? That's right. It's the number one. Let's check out some more about our number of the day.
One. Number one.
Snuffleupagus to show us the letter B, the letter of the day. Here's Snuffy.
Thank you. The letter B, which starts my two favorite words, big and bird.
Hey, nice B words, big and bird. Wait, That's my name.
That's why they are my favorites, bird.
Snuff. Hey, You're supposed to be showing us the letter B, Snuff. Where is it?
It's on my back, bird, which also starts with the letter B.
Well, I see back and I see fur, Snuffy, but I don't see the letter B.
Ladies and gentlemen, the letter B! Surprise!
Oh, you got me, Snuff!
That was great, Slimy. Even better than in
rehearsal. Hello there, me, Cookie Monster. And once again, me introduce letter of day. Ha-ha. It be. Yeah, like in word, beautiful. Oh, nom, 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 nom. Beautiful enough to eat. Nom, 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 nom. But that another B word. Me know me should not eat beautiful letter of day. So today, me ask me mommy to help me.
Hello! Do not eat cookie, son.
Okay, mommy.
Yeah.
Me always listen to me mommy. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Me love you.
Do your important educational job.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Me make you proud.
Okay.
Okay. Now, letter B makes sound like ba, ba, ba. Yeah. And the letter B has one straight line there. And it got the two bumpy lines. One, two, and two bumpy lines on this mouth wateringly big. Ha ha. Delicious. Ha.
You have big responsibility explaining letter B, so do not eat big, crumbly, wonderful, chocolatey, chippity, scrumptious, luscious. What the hell?
Cowabunga! Oh, yeah.
You got good job here, son.
Yeah, tell me about it, mommy. Oh, me love me, mommy.
Hello. It is I, the Count. Yes, Count Von Count. You know why they call me the Count? Because I love to play the organ. Just kidding. No, they call me the Count because I love to count things. Like this organ. I will count it. One organ. Yes. Now, this organ will help us to find the number of the day. But first, I must warm up. There. Yes, that's what I do today. No, not yet. Good. Now, finally, but then again, now, here it is. This is it. Presenting the number of the day. Is it one?
One.
No. Is it two?
Two.
Yes, it's two. Two, ha-ha. And now for your number pleasure, two tubas in, two twos, tap dancing for you. Oh, lovely. Very sweet outfits, yes. Two tubas for you, two.
Man, the commercials with Chiru, this spray stuff works like magic.
Did somebody say magic?
Elmo, what are you wearing?
I was pretending to be a magician.
Okay.
You like it?
Yeah, I do.
And now, Elmo the magician will make the letter of the day. The letter C. Disappear.
Oh.
Now you see, see? Mm-hmm. Now you don't!
Very funny.
Now, what starts with the letter C? Cookie starts with C. Let's think of other things that starts with C. Who cares about other things? C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. Oh, C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. C is for cookie. That's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. Thank you, the one around. Cookie with one bite out of it looks like a C. Around donuts with one bite out of it also looks like a C. But it is not as good as a cookie. Oh, and the moon sometimes looks like a C. But you can't eat that. So,
Count Von Count here with today's lottery drawing. Round and round it goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. Can you guess what the winning number is going to be? Let us find out. Today's number of the day, the number 3. Yes, did you guess it? Congratulations to all the winners. I like that.
It was 7:30 a.m., a sunny day like all the rest. I was getting ready for school. Suddenly, I noticed 3 things missing. 3 things. 1, my bag. 2, my magnifying glass. And 3, my clipboard. I had to be sure. I counted slowly. 1, 2, 3. 3 pretty important things I can tell you. I had to get to the bottom of it. As usual, my brother wasn't helping. The 3 bears took my stuff. Impossible. This guy wasn't talking and I didn't buy it one bit. Let's see. The 3 bears. The 3 blind mice. I had it. My missing stuff had something to do with 3. And I knew where to find 3 doors. I was close. 1, 2, 3. It's gotta be that one. My missing things were behind door number 3. This is Jane Tuesday signing off.
I never knew a sleepover could be so magical, Big Bird.
Neither did I.
Who could that be?
I'll go see.
Who is it, honey?
It's the letter D.
I heard there was dancing here. Mind if I join you? I do so love to dance.
Come in. She wants to dance.
Yes.
Okay. Dig her.
Thank you.
25 more to go.
Oh, hi. You know, I'm supposed to tell you about the number of the day today, but right now I've got this little static cling problem. Yeah, I was just doing my laundry, and these socks just kept getting stuck to me. Yeah, you see? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Four socks. Wait a minute. What a coincidence. Because the number of the day today is the number 4. Those are some smart socks.